My name is Scott Bannon. I'm a graduate of the York University Cybersecurity Program. Well, for me, it's sort of a culmination of a lot of hard work over the last year and a bit, both online, in class, and in person with the instructors and my colleagues. So it's been rather intensive, and this is kind of a bit of a cathartic thing for me to finally put it behind and move on into the actual field of study. The instructors and the way that the course was structured came together very quickly, very cohesively. So it provided sort of a very cohesive framework for us to learn from, and it kind of brought everything together. It was actually really well done. For me, I actually enjoyed the hands-on in the latter part of the course, where we actually got to experience real-world breach and penetration tests, which again was sort of bringing in all the academic into an actual practical application. So that was actually one of the most enjoyable experiences that I had. The York Cybersecurity Program actually facilitated me working for one of the major Canadian banks right out of the program. So I was very fortunate and very lucky to have that opportunity. Having graduated from the program, it was preparing me to successfully write the certification for the CISSP, and that was essentially one of my cornerstones to get me to where I am today. So it was instrumental in that achievement. The advice that I would have for students for continuing their education, specifically in the cybersecurity field, would be you need a place to start. And as far as I'm concerned, from coming back into the industry, the York University Cybersecurity Program was that place to start.